Sunday.
Good morning, Rich. Good morning.
Hello.
Nice you got up today.
Yeah.
It's mush.
Mush.
Started, Randy, that guy was down in here, and that's all there was. It just blew a huge blob of black mud in the air. That's all it did. It looked like down below.
Stay close.
Can I see that dinosaur?
Yeah.
Good, don't.
Is that the dragon?
Yeah. Pops up. That guy's gonna go up the stairs. All the way up. to this one.
Let's go back.
Take I know hand. Which way we should go now.
You see the book?
I'll show you.
Weston, please come back.
What do you think? You like it?
Yeah. I hate being on.
You might the thing on get gored by him. You might get gored by him.
I got a picture.
We might get gored by him, David.
David. What does it mean to get gored? Sorry. think he wants to come eat out of your hand. Hold something out. Hold a potato chip out for him. Don't you want to do that?
Maybe he likes bananas.
Oh, it's awkward.
I'll buy it.
What are you videotaping us?
Hold the chain down a little lower. Put your hand down. Now you got your shadow on, Rich.
Sorry.
Move the shadow off of
him. You put him in his face. Yeah.
Okay. Who's gonna eat him?
Billy.
No, I'm not eating him. I'm not eating him.
Which fish is?
This is mine.
This is mine.
And that's Billy's.
That's Weston's. And
mine
that's
is,
Billy's.
Mine
okay.
is the one with some teeth on it. And Billy's does too.
Let's go eat.
Okay.
No, you don't.
I'm chopping the heads off.
You let me chop the heads off.
No.
Yes.
No.
They're my fish. One of them's my fish. And I can do what
where,
I want with
where
them.
Where are you going to chop the heads off?
Right through
we
here.
Don't cut them.
The heads.
Yeah, you do. You have to
cook. Whoa, that would have been the best. I
kind of neat.
What?
This little linear you stand right here where our trailer motorhome is. I'm going to go over and stir my fire a little bit.
He is tongue.
He's looking at his chops, Dad.
Who was he looking at when he was licking them?
Thank you.
there's two places and they just kind of sleep. There's two buffaloes that sleep here. They weren't here the last two nights though, because we were here. But they were here the day we came, and then they left. Now he's back.
We lost that other one.
Ready to catch a fish, Chris?
Look at Daddy.
Do you want to catch a fish?
A fish.
A fish? Are you sure? Come on, Chris, bring him in.
There it is, I can see.
Bring that fish over here, Chris.
Have you ever caught a fish before?
It's a nice size one, too, Chris. Let's not lose him. Oh, he's probably too big.
Okay, hold still, hold still.
He's too big to
feed. Oh, he's too
big to feed. Yeah, he's too big. We'll give that one back to the water. What is it, Chris?
I just got a fish.
How do you know?
Just know.
How come you keep taking all of them?
Why I get another fish? I have a fish.
How do you know?
Because it was pulling.
Come on, keep him coming. He might still be there.
Are you sure?
Might. Maybe we'll keep this one. No, he's too big, I bet.
Oh, darn.
Bring him in fast. Bring him in fast.
Jeanette,
you're...
I don't know.
Well, it may be. When I
just bring him in fast.
Bring him in, they kind of quit wiggling a little bit, and then they'll start wiggling again.
Well, it doesn't look like mine's here.
Mine. Yeah, you've got one, Haley. I see him.
Someone take a picture. Please get my camera.
I don't know how.
Okay, just see, there's a thing on the back. Look on the back.
Then what?
Oh my gosh. Okay, wind it.
This, like this?
Sure.
I have one. Help, help, help. I see it. Help. Yeah. Help.
Okay, get that net. Get him out of the net, and I'll get Jeanette.
He broke that.
Oh.
He broke the string.
He broke the string.
Oh my gosh. Oh. No. Do you need a picture?
Yeah. Hey, hold it, Haley. We got to take care of that fish. He's got to go back. What do you think?
Might have to throw him back, too. Oh, he's on still. Yeah, he's on. I think you can keep that one.
Really?
It's pretty big.
Do we need to hold him up to the end of the other?
When I got him, when you get him in there.
Yeah, he's too big.
Gee.
Yeah, exactly.
Do I really have one or
two? Yes.
I've not seen it. Oh, it's off now.
Shoot.
Did you get a picture of him?
No.
Underneath the boat, he got away.
He's a fighter. Okay, Jeanette, over the side of the boat.
It's down at the bottom.
Oh, you got a big stick dragging the bottom. Fiona's keeper. What do you think of that fish?
I think we should keep it.
Oh, he just pulled off.
Oh, darn.
Wait a minute.
I think it slipped around.
Yeah, you've got it.